Zach Reed and Tasha Roy. Belt ball possession stays with CKO. Thank you. basket for one. Deja Harris.
Come on, come on.
7 right of vessels. Save down number 3, Natasha Roy. Reverse, team 5. Vessels to the line for a one shot. CK Best number 3, Diamond Douglas. Visuals timeout. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, CKA Safe Project is hosting a student leadership conference this Thursday, March 19th. There are a limited number of spots available. For more information, visit the CKA Safe Project table in the lobby.
Yeah.
Held ball possession back to Sage. CK foul number 6, Rebecca Clark Callender, her second, team 6. Save basket number 10, 15 and out to you. Safe foul number 1, Naya Young, her third, team 7. One more at the line for Gershon. Thank you. CK guest number 6, Rebecca Clark Calendar. Safe bell number 13, Monica Chica, her 14th, 9th, walk her to the line, 2. Save basket 11, Cody Cheney.
Thank you.
guest is number one, Deja Harris. Two shots at the line for Walker. Safe pass number 10, Sitiyan Gatu. CK pass number 12, Kaylin French. CK found the 12 Kaylin French, her second team 7 will send Allison to the line for two shots. Let's give both teams a big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. And on behalf of CKASA Project, we would like to take this opportunity to thank you all for attending tonight's All-Star Game. We hope you enjoyed the great competition between these fine student-athletes. But don't go anywhere, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to have a few presentations tonight. At this time, we would like to present each team with a team MVP medal. First, for Team Save. She's a 6'1 senior from Siouxland High School, number 12, Charnice Tyler. And for Team CKA, 5'5 guard from right here at Page Ranch High School, number 1, Deja Harris! Thank you again, everyone. Now, stay tuned for the boys' game.